No!
There's a war going on out there somewhere, and Andre's in here. There's a war going on out there somewhere, and Andre is in here.
There's a war going on out there somewhere, and Andre is in here. There's a war going on out there somewhere, and Andre is in here.
This
is all your program. You are
women and wine.
He spends his money on women and wine. And it goes on. Party is old, the song is good. His heart is young and Andre's in tears.
Elaine is a slut. Anatole's sister married to Pierre.
Anatole's sister married to Pierre. Elaine is a slut. Anatole's hot. Party is old, the song is good. His heart is young and Andre's in tears.
Don't call this fierce, but not too important. Anatole's friend, the crazy good shot.
Anatole's friend, the crazy good shot. No one else is. Blame is on. Anatole's on. Party is on. Swim is good. Talk is young and I'm crazy. Chandeliers and caviar. The war can't touch us here.
Totally messed up. And Alana's just for fun.
But I am just for fun. Fun is fun. Kowski's crazy. Mary is plain. Don't ask me to play the stuff. And it was fun. Party is old. So it is good. Kowski's young and I'm crazy here. And what about Pierre? Pierre, bewildered and awkward Pierre. What about Pierre? Rich, unhappily married Pierre.
Skeleton remains unexpectedly vile.
I used to be better, I used to be better, I used to be better. I used to be better, I used to be better, I used to be better.
Oh, Pierre, our merry feast in Crane. Our most dear, most kind, most smart and eccentric, but worn by the passion of the old school. His purse is always empty, cause it's open to all of Pierre. Just 100 saddlemen living on their final days in Moscow.
And I sit at home and read, hours at a time, hours at my screen. Anything, anything, abandoned to distraction, in order to forget we waste our lives, drowning in wine. I never thought that I'd end up like this. I used to be better. And the women, they all pity me, cause I'm married, but not in love, frozen at the center.
He makes no more in their body sex. He is charming, he has no sex. Oh, Pierre, our merry feast in Crank. Our most dear, most kind, most smart and eccentric, a warm-hearted passion of the old school. His purse is always empty, cause it's
my daughter's grown mother and prettier.
Mom!
walked in the snow.
Cousin dear, I love you and trust no one but you.
But I can't bear this waiting. I cry and I cry. Andre, where are you? I want him now at once to embrace him and cling to him. No one can understand. I love him. I know him. He loves me only. He'll come home one day and take me away. I want nothing.
Dresses we'll buy what we can afford. Then dinner and a game of Boston. Then you'll read to me while I knit. How wonderful to have you here instead of these gossips and cribbings.
You'll take us where we must go. Pet us a bit and scold us a bit. Her goddaughter, her favorite. You wanted it.
Well, now we'll talk. I congratulate you and Andre. You hooked a fine fellow. One of the finest matches in all of Russia. I am glad and relieved. He'll be the family's saving grace.
I blush happily.
But his father, Principal Konsky, much dislikes his son's marrying me. Oh, the fellow's crotchety. Of course, Prince Andre's not a child, but it's not nice to enter a family against a father's will. One wants to do it peacefully and lovingly, but your clever girl, just be kind to Andre's sister, and when the sister loves you, so will the father, and all will be well.
At the table, my napkin drops to the floor. I'm full of childish vanities. I forget things, and I live in the past. I've aged so very come in for tea in my old fashioned coat and powdered wig. I like to tell stories and utter scathing critiques. This stern, shrewd old man, a relic of the past century, with his gentle daughter. Such a majestic and agreeable spectacle.
But besides the couple of hours during which we have guests, there are also 22 hours in the day during which the private and intimate life of the house continues.
Bring me my slippers!
Yes, father, yes, father.
Bring me my wife!
Yes, father, yes, father.
If you're not too busy filling with your incense and icons.
No, father, and I have no friends. No, never go anywhere, never invited. For who would
you. I can hurt you.
But I never, ever, ever, ever would. No, Father, I love you, Father. And time moves on. And my fate slips past, and nothing ever happens to me. And Countess Natalia is coming for tea.
I know they'll like me.
Joshua is young and worse beside God.
And time moves on. And my fate slips past. Is this all I'll think of my life? Will I never be happy? Will I never be anyone's wife?
Ah, what's this? A young suitor. Ah, come in, come in. Oh, don't sit down, don't sit down. I'm cold to you. Yes, I mean to you. Now be gone, be gone, be gone. Don't come back. Maybe I'll marry someone myself. Some cheap French thing. An offense you, does it?